Hello guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. I know that you who clicked on the video can't wait to experience iOS 17 beta. Today, I'm going to show you how to download and install iOS 17 beta on your iPhone. Let's go! Step 1. Enroll in the Apple Developer Program. The biggest change this year is that we will no longer be able to get free beta profiles from other sites. So you need to do is enroll in the Apple Developer Program. Open your web browser and visit developer.apple.com. Click Account, then sign in with your Apple ID. Confirm this legal agreement and submit it. Follow the instructions to the next step and fill in your personal information. Once you've signed up, you'll be able to install the iOS beta directly from the Settings app on your iPhone. Of course, you can also enroll in the App Store. Select the account option as well and sign in. Then you can click this link to enroll it. That's it. Step 2. Before you proceed any further, it's crucial to create a backup of your iPhone. The beta software is not always stable and may contain bugs or other issues. So connect your device to a computer and open iTunes or Finder, then click on Backup Now. Now we can move on to the next step in peace. Step 3. Install the iOS beta. Due to the instability of the test operating system, here I suggest that you install the beta software on the non-main device. Now, open Settings on your iPhone running iOS 16.4 or later. Tap General, Software Update. Remember, you will only see the Develop Beta option if you have logged in with your developer ID. Usually, it's off, just click it. Under the Off option, you'll see the Developer Beta option. Tap it. Now we return to the general page and check for updates again. iOS 17 and Developer Beta 1 should populate for you. And that's it. This is a very quick video to show you how to download and install iOS 17 on your iPhone. And the latest iOS 17 beta will be available for you soon. In the next video, I'll show you how to download and install iOS 17 beta on iPhone without Apple Developer account. See you.